After compressor burnout or refrigerant changeout, existing line sets are typically contaminated with residual oil, acid, and moisture. Traditionally, the best way to eliminate these contaminants is to entirely replace the old lines. In cases where this is not cost-effective or even practical, Qwik System Flush can be used to effectively clean existing lines of contamination. Before using a flushing agent, the system needs to be prepared. After the system has been prepared and sectioned, purge with nitrogen. Qwik System Flush has excellent absorption capacity, but the more contamination you remove with a nitrogen purge, the less system flush you will use removing residue that does not require a flush. Now, introduce Qwik System Flush into the line sets. The can must be inverted for proper liquid flushing. If a Schrader valve is unavailable at the opening you would intend to flush, simply use Mainstream's Line Set Flush Tool. Repeat a 150 PSI nitrogen purge in all areas where Qwik System Flush was introduced to the line set. Continue to purge with nitrogen for at least a minute after no liquid or waste can be seen exiting the line. Make sure you have a container in place to catch flushed waste. Why do I need to disconnect the filter dryer, compressor, and expansion device from the line set before I flush? Because filter dryers and expansion devices may become clogged by flush debris. If you flush to the compressor, it will wash oil off of its moving parts and cause it to seize when it runs. Is Qwik System Flush safe? Absolutely. Qwik System Flush is both non-toxic and ozone safe. Check out our SDS for more details. How effective is Qwik System Flush at removing oil, acid, and moisture? Qwik System Flush removes 98% of contaminating oil, more than any other product we tested, including R11. See our website for independent certified lab test results that confirm our outstanding performance when compared to R11 or leading competitors. Is flushing line sets necessary when converting from R22 to R410A? Definitely. If the line sets cannot be replaced, then they must be flushed clean. Residual mineral oil must be removed before switching to an R410A system, because the R410A system uses synthetic oil. Contamination, acid, or moisture in the old lines will cause problems in the new system. Residual acid will continue to cause problems with a new system, and moisture will accelerate the future formation of acid. Once again, if the lines cannot be replaced, then they must be flushed.